Hey guys, true or false? The best time to begin strength training as an adult is when you notice that you've gotten weaker. False. If you've gotten weaker, that means you've already lost muscle and your health is already compromised. This is why sooner is truly better when you think about what is the right time to begin strength training as an adult. This is day 1038 of Train Like a Champion.